So let's talk about C major. C major, it can be a tricky chord at first to learn. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna put your first finger on the second string, first fret. Then your second finger is gonna go on the fourth string, second fret. And then your third finger is gonna go on the fifth string, third fret. And that's kind of that's the hard part, I think, because that's a little bit of a reach. In fact, I have to really make my finger really bend a little awkwardly in order to get it in there. And I don't want anything to hit the other strings. And this is it. When I strum it, I'm trying to avoid the sixth string. C major.